for Tommy Little. So that's second fastest so far. The best time, a 14.558 by Oliver Billingsley. Track record, a 13. That was just re-welded only one moment ago by Rick Rapp. Here is Bruschetto.
Thank you.
driver to litter base number. Car number 21, a Pontiac Grand Prix. Good enough for second fastest, Mark Krudemski at 39, still your best. Side. car number 61, a guy whose name is right for what he does, Reese Ritchie. He runs those racing mufflers, making it a little quieter. B&R Cattle Company and Dilem Marble sponsoring Race Ritchie's Grand Prix Brief of the Year. Earlier, first time gentlemen, folks, first time a car has finished slower on the second lap than on the first. Here in
Yeah.
14.365 for David Upshine. And we'll present his award to him later this evening. And he's from Austin. In a beautiful 355 sponsored by Cast Limestone Products of Hutto, Performance Consciousness Automotive. And Mr.
second. He didn't call us a yellow. I don't know how they do it here.
T.I.D.A. Late Model Series, the last race of the 1995 season. The championship of the T.I.D.A. Late Model Series will be determined at the end of this race. It will be provisional, however, pending impound, of course. In car number 24, in a Ford Thunderbird, 272 cubic inch V6, sponsored by AFC Lease Service Incorporated, Coonrod Electric Company Incorporated of Sinton, and Prototype Racing Engines. Currently, third in points on the season with 178. Five TIDA Late Model Series victories this year. And with establishing a new TIDA Late Model Series Corpus Christi Speedway track record 2 weeks ago of 13.615. And the winningest driver in TIDA Late Model Series history with 19 victories, Slick Yeomans! residing in High Point, North Carolina, but originally from the Corpus Christi area. On the front row beside him, currently fourth in the point standings, in car number 22. From San Antonio in an Oldsmobile Cutlass 351, sponsored by Loop Tire, Thomas Wheel and Brake, Rhymes and Son Automotive of San Antonio, also with five TIDA Late Model Series victories this year, 12 overall. Ladies and gentlemen, a guy who could win the championship tonight, Tommy Grimes. By the way, that 12 victories has him fourth on the all-time winners list in TIDA competition. In car number 48, currently in second place in points, 1 point ahead of Slick with 179 driver points. From Midland, in an Oldsmobile Cutlass 310, sponsored by Mitchell Racing Engines, Stewart Cable Incorporated, Midland Orthopedic Clinic, and ARC Signs. Three victories this year, 9 overall in TIDA competition, which puts him fifth on the all-time list, Jay Watson. Next up in car number 9, from Houston in the Camaro 311, sponsored by Camshaft Recon, A Guaranteed Motors, and Smith Equipment of Houston. Please make welcome for his time to race in TIDA competition at CC Speedway, Debbie Vinson. Qualified fourth in the field. Qualifying fifth. In car number 20, from San Antonio, in a Cutlass 358, sponsored by Cresswell Record Service, Lone Star Light Beer, and Picnic Foods of San Antonio. By the way, we also want to thank Cresswell Record Service for being an associate sponsor of the late model race and the Pro Sedan race. Ken Neal. Beside him in car number 39. From Hutto, Texas, and a Pontiac Grand Prix 358. Sponsored by Austin Ball Tech Services Incorporated, Volvo Maintenance and Repair, BMD Racing, and Mom and Dad of Austin. His dad's driving the pace car tonight. Former Rookie of the Year in TIDA, Mark Krudipsky. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, a man that you've seen win at this track before, in that Kelly Green Ford Thunderbird 310, sponsored by Kelly Brothers Racing of San Antonio, two-time former champion, in fact, the first champion of TIDA Late Model Series competition in 1988, 15 overall TIDA victories to his credit, from Lavernia, John Kelly. Next up in car number 59, from Austin, in a Chevy Lumina 339, sponsored by Spiller Custom Hitches. They're the ones that are presenting the trophy for the winner of this race, and we appreciate their participation. Also, Joe White Performance Automotive, Amsoil, and Big Four Auto Parts, Jimmy Spiller. And if the 59 and the 52 resemble one another, that's because Jimmy Spiller is the car owner of this next car. In car number 52, ladies and gentlemen, from Cedar Park, the Chevrolet Lumina 331, sponsored by Spiller Custom Hitches, Joe White Performance Automotive, Amsoil, and Big Four Auto Parts, with three TIDA Late Model Series victories this year, and 16 overall, second on the all-time overall list, the 1993 and 1994 and defending TIDA champion, David Umscheid. At 125 laps from now, he could make a three-peat. We'll see. Next up in car number 10, from Houston, and an Olds Cutlass 355, sponsored by Alpha Page Peepers of Houston and JK Engines, also of Houston, also a former Rookie of the Year in T.I.D.A. competition, Ralph Burris Jr. And ladies and gentlemen, in car number 23, from Adkins, Texas, an Olds Cutlass 347, sponsored by Southwest Neon Signs, OK Auto and Foreign Parts, Long's Machine, and Sevilla Tile of San Antonio. No stranger to South Texas race fans, Larry Bendeley. Next up, we have another former Rookie of the Year in TIDA Late Model Series competition in car number 81. Originally, this guy moves around a lot. Originally from Alamo, then from San Antonio, and now from Bernie in an Olds Cutlass 354, sponsored by Spreen Automotive of Bernie, Spreen Refrigeration of Alamo, and Mr. F.M. Coffee of Austin, Greg Spreen. Next up in car number 96 from Pearland, Texas. And a guy who is looking forward to racing in his hometown next year, right, Greg? At the Houston Speedway will be paved to concrete next year, and so TIDA more than likely will be racing several races there. And a Chevrolet Monte Carlo, sponsored by Epro Custom Chassis, Royal Purple Oils, Polydyne, and JK Racing Engines, with four TIDA Late Model Series victories to his credit. And the last one was here 2 years ago on a cold night. He beat Slick Yeomans to the line in a 125 lapper. Welcome back Corpus Christi favorite, Greg Davidson. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we are proud to announce car number 88 from Austin, former Superstock track champion at Longhorn Speedway at Austin, and a Buick Regal 355, sponsored by Cast Limestone Products of Hutto, Performance Concepts Automotive, and Mr. F.M. Coffee of Austin, your 1995 TIDA Late Model Series Rookie of the Year, Buck Butgerite. His friends call him Bucky. Next up in car number 71 from Austin, and an Olds Cutlass 358, sponsored by HPM, Highway 71 Auto Salvage, and Palace Motorsports of Austin, Oliver Billingsley. Beside him in car number 1, from Corpus Christi in a Chevrolet Lumina 355, sponsored by Lanco Companies, Lewis Saloon in Vernon's, and Superior Trailer Sales and Rio's Mexican Food. A man with two TIDA Late Model Series victories to his credit, unfortunately both in Oklahoma, but he could have one tonight right here in Corpus Christi, Mike Denman. Next on the grid in car number 5 from Corpus Christi in a Chevrolet Lumina 355, sponsored by our race sponsor, Red Dog Beer, Ace Automotive Machine, CarQuest and Ace Automotive Parts, Ram Racing, AOC, and Steam Plumbing. In the car that won the big Superstock race here 4 weeks ago on September 30th, or whenever that was, 6 weeks ago, gee, it seems like a long time back. Ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Meadows. Well, that was about 6 weeks back, I think. Beside him in car number 70, from Houston, in a Buick Regal 310, sponsored by DuPont Automotive Finishes, Hyatt Industries, and Range Truck Systems of Houston, Sam Range. Next up in car number 97 as we make our way to the back row from Navasota, and a Chevrolet Lumina 355, sponsored by Navasota LP Gas, Hurtenberger Chevrolet Buick, Shannon Craddock Enterprises, Chris Auto Supply, another former TIDA Rookie of the Year, Ray Drews. And bringing up the rear of the field in car number 14, from Austin, and a Chevrolet Camaro 350, sponsored by Tally Drywall Service, the detail shop of Austin, Elgin Racing Engines of Elgin, John Talley. And once again, here we go.
25 laps to here all night. 10 minutes to the line.
Thank you.
Thank you.
race. Here we go. Thank you. Speedway. Tommy, let's talk to you first. You were closing in on him at the end there, weren't you? I'm not going to guess who got second or third in the points. Jay went out with 76 laps, and we'll have to see where he comes in. But you may come up in second to points. I don't know exactly how that's going to shake out. But a heck of a race. You're not sweating too much. Kind of cool tonight, huh?
Yeah. I felt good inside that car. It was warm cruise on it, but it was cold out there, so it was nice in the car. So, I mean, this last race of the year, it was a good one, I think.
Well, congratulations, Tom. Anybody you want to thank? Because you came in second tonight, only other car on the lead lap, so anybody you want to say hi to?
Yeah, I want to say thank you to all these boys working on this car back here. I mean, they came back here last week, 2 weeks ago, we passed out of the trailer. We come back this week, it was still fast.